Breathe in slowly and deeply. Relax and allow your eyes to shut. Relax your brows, forehead, and crow's feet. Face and allow your jaw to free itself from its resting position. Be conscious of the movement of your breath via your nose. Inhale and exhale. Identify any trouble spots by scanning your whole body of any kind of stress or anxiety. Keeping an eye on how you feel in your body. We are going to work on de-stressing the body and calming the mind in order to be able to fall asleep easily and quickly. Focus on your breathing for a moment. Breathing in for a count. We'll go through the motions of a breathing cycle. Counting to four while holding one's breath. And count to five while exhaling through your lips. Take a big breath when you're ready. Use your nose to take a deep breath in and out. Counting backwards from four. Two more. Breathe out in twos, threes, and fours. One more time. Take a deep breath . There are four in a row. Keep your hands on two, three, and four. Let out a sigh. It's time to let go and let go. What do you notice while you inhale and exhale? Observe and accept without judgment. Just observe. Letting go of one's grip on reality and embracing it. Remain aware of how you're breathing and feeling in your body. When you have compassion in your heart, close your eyes and let your consciousness to float. And you'll be opening yourself up to make space for anything that comes your way. well as you, are left to their own devices. Want for them to just be who you are. There is nothing to do and no one to judge you. Breathe in slowly and deeply. Relax and allow your eyes to shut. Relax your brows, forehead, and crow's feet. Face and allow your jaw to free itself from its resting position. Be conscious of the movement of your breath via your nose. Inhale and exhale. Identify any trouble spots by scanning your whole body of any kind of stress or anxiety. Keeping an eye on how you feel in your body. We are going to work on de-stressing the body and calming the mind in order to be able to fall asleep easily and quickly. Focus on your breathing for a moment. Breathing in for a count. We'll go through the motions of a breathing cycle. Counting to four while holding one's breath. And count to five while exhaling through your lips. Take a big breath when you're ready. Use your nose to take a deep breath in and out, counting backwards from four. Two more. Breathe out in twos, threes, and fours. One more time. Take a deep breath. There are four in a row. Keep your hands on two, three, and four. Let out a sigh. It's time to let go and let go. What do you notice while you inhale and exhale? Observe and accept without judgment. Just observe. Letting go of one's grip on reality and embracing it. Remain aware of how you your breathing and feeling in your body. When you have compassion in your heart, close your eyes and let your consciousness to float. And you'll be opening yourself up to make space for anything that comes your way. The atmosphere around us has a more tangible quality to it. Everything around you, as well as you, are left to their own devices. Want for them to just be who you are. There is nothing to do and no one to judge you. Breathe in slowly and deeply. Relax and allow your eyes to shut. Relax your brows, forehead, and crow's feet. Face and allow your jaw to free itself from its resting position. Be conscious of the movement of your breath via your nose. Inhale and exhale. Identify any trouble spots by scanning your whole body of any kind of stress or anxiety. Keeping an eye on how you feel in your body. We are going to work on de-stressing the body and calming the mind in order to be able to fall asleep easily and quickly. Focus on your breathing for a moment. Breathing in for a count. We'll go through the motions of a breathing cycle. Counting to four while holding one's breath. Count to five while exhaling through your lips. Take a big breath when you're ready. Use your nose to take a deep breath in and out. Counting backwards from four. Breathe out in twos, threes, and fours. One more time. Take a deep breath. There are four in a row. Keep your hands on two, three, and four. Let out a sigh. It's time to let go and let go. What do you notice while you inhale and exhale? Observe and accept without judgment. Just observe. Letting go of one's grip on reality and embracing it. Remain aware of how you're breathing and feeling in your body. When you have compassion in your heart, close your eyes and let your consciousness to float. And you'll be opening yourself up to make space for anything that comes your way. The atmosphere around us has a more tangible quality to it. Everything around you, as well as you, are left to their own devices. Want for them to just be who you are. There is nothing to do and no